I just have a little cold. I didn't sleep right, that's all.
Sorry, sir. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Hey!
Thank you. This means so much to me.
Hello, this is Naomi.
Hi again, Naomi. This is Allie from 89.8 again. And I have some good news for you.
What?
Princess, you are going to see the Nutcracker at the Lincoln Center.
Grandma, we...
Echo available for playback nearby.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
Keep your head on straight. We'll see you later.
Word from the Russian consulate is LMB brought the big guns out.
Fucking animals. I don't even see the point.
Plenty of movement around Grand Central for the LMB lately.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions...
Let him go.
We're picking up the signal from a first...
The Warren Gate power...
We're picking up the signal from a...
My boy Vicky drops a...
Thank you.
Hope things are good.
Sweet Jesus.
Let's show this!
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make him think
twice. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Some prisoners!
Hands up!
Warning, hostile presence detected. JTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Oh,
hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
With an Antetta. I'll upload a location.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks. We're gonna get all sorts of intel once those dishes are cooked.
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things. Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
What the hell is your problem?
I can't do this anymore. Bliss is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need someone on the inside.
I'm not killing another civilian.
You shoot one civilian, we save 1,000. We're counting on you.
You're beginning to sound just like him.
Just carry out the mission. That's an order.
Generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
Thank you, Agent. I understand you rescued some civilians. They're probably filthy after what they've been through. Good work, though.
You are now entering a safe.
Nice work, Agent. You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus distress, so kudos on that as well.
Looking to buy?
Calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the Pirate Radio Podcast. Paranoid and Zombie.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
We've gotten some potentially incriminating evidence and some big corporate negligence. And a suggestion that someone was closer to a cure than we thought. But we need to find the person that evidence came from. We're looking for a possible whistleblower, a Vexix employee named Judy Walters. Her last known location was Vexix HQ.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Active echo beacon detected.
Honey, listen to me. I don't care what the Andersons told you.
Hey! Watch it, asshole!
No, not you. Just get the kids packed, and don't forget Melissa's medicine. We're getting out of the city.
Yeah, I'm sorry, sir, but I'm gonna have to ask you to move.
We're just trying to dry off. Give us a break.
Okay, I'm sorry, but you'll have to take your things and vacate the area. This is private property, and you're obstructing traffic.
Ain't no traffic here, man. Come on.
They're not monsters, Mr. Velassi. I'm going to try and persuade them again.
Judy, this is a story whether you persuade them or not. Listen. You don't have to go on the air with this, but if you can at least get me some kind of proof.
I need to go. I'll call you back.
readings indicate an echo nearby.
Hang on. Mr. Velassi, I meant it. I'm not talking until I give them another chance to do the right thing.
And I hope you convince them. But if you don't, I'll be waiting outside to get you out. I'm live on the air at 7.
Where are you going?
You know, some more manpower and resources, we'd have that cure. Guess I thought that maybe, just maybe, we'd put humanity first.
Security.
Matthew, Miss Walters is coming down. Could you detain her, please?
Judy? Okay.
Look, in a few months we might have a cure, but what we could do right now is to treat symptoms. It's better for everyone.
Let me be blunt. We are not a charity. I hear they're close to a cure anyway.
So you're willing to let people die because it's not in your job description?
Oh, fuck you, Alan. I have kids, but I'm thinking about their future after this thing blows over.
Point stands, we don't have a cure, and we've got to look after our shareholders. The profit we accrue can go towards researching a cure.
That's exactly my point.
Miss Walters, I need you to wait.
Go of me!
What the hell's going on over there? No, I'm not kidding. It literally just happened right in front of me.
Jesus, Rick. Without her, this whole story's a bust. Maybe we run with the Directive 51 thing. You got anything on that?
No, but hang on. The story is over, Bill.
Damn, that didn't end well. Whether or not Vexix was sitting on a potential cure, that USB drive could have been the breakthrough we needed. I'll see if I can track down this Rick Velassi character. Thanks, Agent.
Your number 409.
Agent, we have a report of some Rikers on the rampage. I don't want to inconvenience you in any way at all, because you are a very important person. But if you could shut that down, that would just be so impressive.
Thank you for what you're doing.
Get this over with! Just die!
Time. Not that there was ever a question in my mind. I mean, you wake up in the morning and just think how cool it is that you're you? Over now.
Agent, I'm sure you don't need me to tell you that you've been doing an incredible job. Because you know that, right? And is it
any good to work for the federal government?
Hey, come take a look. Over and out.
Basically wanted me to reassure him somebody is still in charge. But